of the Cincy Book Bus is opening a new store in Sharonville. The grand opening of the Bus Book Depot takes place Saturday at 5. It is a 5,000 square foot bookstore on Reading Road. It'll be home to the Book Bus and sell both new and used books. The owner, Melanie Moore, has been selling books from the back of a vintage Volkswagen pickup since 2019. She donates 100% of net profits to underserved communities. The Book Bus Depot will open Wednesdays, Saturdays, and Sundays from 11 to 3.